It's sort of like a jazz idiom. Idiom is the term used, you know, the jazz people. And they play the upright bass, you know, like that, not a bass like that. And then you got to think, anyway, we're going to play something that we do not play, show you the difference in what we play and what we do not play. Now, it's going to be some jazz. The alto sax. And our keyboard player, who lives in New York City. And it's real good, too. Check it out. It's going to be the two of us. We're going to do Satin Doll. Telegraph cable. Like that. It's going to be a little quicker than that. That way we can get through it. It's going to be up. Satin Doll up. The tempo is going to be fast and quick. And hope I don't count it too fast where I can't play it. Anyway, check it out. Satin Doll. Here we go.